The 2021 Ford Bronco revival was one of the most anticipated releases in recent history. Ford went all out to make the Bronco a modern go-anywhere SUV to compete with the Jeep Wrangler. A Bronco with two or four doors, a manual or automatic transmission, and substantial off-road hardware may suit practically any off-road enthusiast. We doubt Ford will alter the 2025 Bronco. Casual shoppers may think off-roading is merely driving along a dusty route, but there's more. With its accessories and hardware, the Bronco can handle almost any off-roading. Standard four-wheel drive and ground clearance make the Bronco easy to drive on most trails. If you like slower, more complex off-roading over larger boulders, the Bronco's Sasquatch package has outstanding and robust off-road technology. If you appreciate running fast in the dirt, the Bronco Raptor has trick shocks, a stronger engine, and recalibrated stability control. Whatever you choose, the turbo 4-cylinder or turbo V6 Bronco has enough power for daily driving and a fast 10-speed automatic transmission. The V6 Bronco accelerates to 60 miles per hour from a stop in 7.3 seconds, which is average given its big tires and four-door design. On-ramps and short merges are easier and more enjoyable. Heavy braking causes a nosedive, typical for off-road SUVs, but emergency stopping distances were too long. From 60 miles per hour, a panic stop took 146 feet, average for heavy-duty pickup trucks. Our test Bronco had the Sasquatch off-road package and durable tires, but other Broncos with less aggressive rubber stopped 10 feet shorter, which is still too long. The steering shines. The Bronco's steering wheel gives drivers confidence and stability at freeway speeds because to an independent front suspension. On extended travels, the handling won't tire you out, but bumpy routes won't be exciting.